here. Come here. Come here. Levit, come here. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. You unclean spirit, I command you, come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Who are you? Huh? Snake. Yeah. Okay, walk like animal. Walk like animal you are. In this body, okay. You see? Who is she? Is your daughter?
Yes.
What happened to her?
I don't know. Up until we came here.
Because demons is
behind. I'm sure.
Of course.
Now,
thank God you are sure.
Thank God, yes. I've done my very best for deliverance. She actually researched this place, and so she found out from the website. So she said, no, Mommy, I have to email them to see if this place is for real. So she emailed.
So you think now is a real place?
Very real. So we've been looking. She generally, physically, she's a good kid. She's been to school.
She'll be good kids more now, because demons is behind, okay?
Amen.
Who are you? Who are you? Out of this woman.
Amen.
Out!
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus, you are free.
Amen.
Come here.
It's all right?
Yes, yes, yes.
How are you?
Blessed.
You're blessed? What happened to you? Jesus has delivered you already, okay?
Yes.
You are free in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Who is that?
My mother.
Your mother. He loves you.
Of course.
Okay?
Yes.
But you brought her here, eh?
Amen.
You are free in Jesus' name.
Amen.
That does not exist in your body anymore.
Amen.
Okay? Your school and everything shall be better.
Amen.
You're born in your life.
Amen.
What is your name?
Amen.
Amanda, from where?
From New York, but originally from Ghana.
From Ghana?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So I'm happy that you are free.
Amen.
Okay?
Amen.
Hug your mother.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
Emmanuel. My name is Aretha. I was born in Ghana, but I live in New York. This is my daughter. Her name is Amanda. We came to New Jersey for prayers and a breakthrough deliverance. And we saw a finger of God today. Amen.
Hello, my name is Amanda. I'm originally born in Ghana, but I'm from New York. I live in New York. She came in expecting the Lord to favor us or to show his mercies on us today, in which he did by his grace. I was able to receive my deliverance in the mighty name of Jesus, and I'm very happy, very excited. I just pray and hope and will continue in his word and in my daily life. I pray that his mercies and grace and favor will follow me, to embody me, to allow me the strength to be able to live according to his word, to keep my deliverance as occurred. In the name of Jesus.
And we saw that the evil spirit was manifesting through you. Can you please describe to us how you felt?
When he first prayed, it was just like a big force that pushed me, and I just couldn't control myself in a sense. That was just about it. Just couldn't control any movement or anything that was coming out forth from that point on. And I guess the next thing I know, where I was able to actually even control anything, was when I opened my eyes and I was able to get a thoughts about it.
And how do you feel now? Do you feel a difference in your life since?
I actually did. One of the young ladies actually said that she saw brighter, like the room was much brighter, and I actually did kind of have that sense that everything was more brighter and I was a lot more in tune with what was going on, even though I felt like I was before, but I could basically tune out everything and just listen to the word of God alone. That was just about it. And I'm very grateful for that in my life at the moment.
Amen. And what is your promise to Jesus now that he has delivered you?
I promise to make his word the standard of my life. And I promise, I pray, and I know he's giving me the grace and the mercy and the favor to strengthen myself in his word in my day-to-day life. I promise not to sin no more with the light of grace.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.